local breaking news.
A rezoning application is creating a neighborhood uproar along one of Greenville County's busiest roads.
Several neighborhoods in the Five Forks area of Woodruff Road have organized a meeting tonight. They're trying to convince the county council to keep big office complexes out. Now, News 4's Angela Rodriguez is joining us live tonight in Greenville County with the latest. Hi, Angela.
Hi, Gabrielle. Well, a land use plan was developed for this area a few years ago, and tonight the homeowners are just asking county leaders to stick to the plan.
This is one of the few quiet corners on Woodruff Road, and hundreds of neighbors want to keep it that way.
We cannot have more cars on Woodruff Road. There are 30,000 cars going through these residential districts every day, and it's got to stop.
Right now, the corner of Woodruff Road and Godfrey is a single-family home, but the homeowners have applied for rezoning that would allow up to 15,000 square feet of office space. That's not sitting well with the rest of the neighbors.
We want this honored by county council.
The county staff, with the help of the neighbors, developed a land use plan in 2007 for East Woodruff Road. It took more than a year to come up with the plan that was adopted by county leaders. The idea was to keep the east side from becoming as congested as the west side of Woodruff Road.
We all understand that this is a residential zone property on Woodruff Road. We're sympathetic with that. But the plan says it cannot exceed 3,500 square feet and has to be an architectural design of the surrounding neighborhood. We cannot have a precedent set for this property outside the East Woodruff Road area plan because it's going to be a domino effect.
The roadmap for future land use is quickly becoming a battleground.
We want to uphold the integrity of the neighborhood by listening to the neighbors and incorporating their ideas, as we have done in the East Woodruff Road plan, which is really what's up for test tonight. Does the plan stand up, or are there any flaws in the plan? Does it need to be tweaked a little bit?
Certainly many questions will be raised here tonight at the Woodruff Road Presbyterian Church. The meeting is set to start at 6 o'clock, but no vote is expected to be taken tonight. The county council has sent this rezoning issue back to committee for further study. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.